Former CIA Director Michael Hayden believes the intelligence community is under threat from outside forces. Hayden led the agency under President George W. Bush and through the start of the Obama administration. The retired Air Force general also ran the National Security Agency from 1999 to 2005. Hayden's new book is called The Assault on Intelligence, American National Security in an Age of Lies. It argues that forces, including the Trump White House, make the work of intelligence officers harder, but more important than ever. General Hayden, welcome. I'm going to get to the book in a minute, but President Trump said about ISIS that that his administration has done a great job ridding the region of ISIS, but there has now been this attack in Kabul, a double suicide attack. Where do things actually stand with ISIS?
So the president has amped up the pressure on ISIS, both in Afghanistan and in Syria. A few more forces, maybe a little more local commander authority to get them some things done on the battlefield. Folks like me celebrate that. I call it kind of Obama plus, you know, a little more energy, a little more freedom of action. But this is a long-term battle. This is not one where you start spiking the football. And so you see in Syria, we're not yet done, and the local commanders are trying to say it's not time to turn the lights out. And here in Afghanistan, actually, John, Afghanistan is probably a condition to be managed, not a problem to be solved. We're going to have to keep the level of violence there down to an acceptable level, I think, for a very long time.